Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. And finally, the moment we've all been waiting for as the racers line up for the start of this competition with a desire to win at any cost. Jumps out to an early lead. Wait a second, we got trouble here. Halting to a stop is the Plymouth, and she chucks the heels.
What happened?
I'm a winner, you know? But not today.
The Camaro is looking frustrated as he's falling behind. And there he goes. It looks like he's been forced to activate his nitrous oxide system. Looks like the top-down Jeep is slowing down, and yep, that's a blown engine, folks. He's down and out of this race. These drivers are battling extreme engine temperatures out in this desert heat. Approaching 3 miles in, we're halfway through the race. Now is when the drivers will have to rely on strategy to win. This is a risky move here by the SkySurfer. He appears to be flying closer to the ground to create a dust storm to blind the motorcyclists. The SkySurfer aircraft is starting to become unstable. He's starting to wobble. And oh, he's turned into a giant ball of dust! Right next door with two others remaining, the motorcycle clearly...
Well, just like Ricky Bobby says, if you ain't first, you're last. I'll link the full video in the description below showing how we traveled across the country and set up the SkySurfer aircraft for this desert race. Thank you guys for making all of this possible by subscribing to this channel and following along for the journey here.